Hello my dear students, my name is Hanumant Ladva, welcome to Vision Academy. In this video, we are going to solve Karnataka State SSLC Exercise 9.3 or CBSE Class 10 Exercise 2.3. Question number 5, give examples of polynomials P of X, G of X, Q of X and R of X which satisfy the division algorithm, and Roman number 1, degree of P of X is equal to degree of Q of X. So let us find the solution for the given problem. Here, let us consider P of X is equal to 3x square plus 6x plus 9, and let us take, that is, quotient G of X is equal to 3. Here you can see the degree of this P of X is 2, that is, highest powers of this term is 2 and G of X is 3. Let us divide this polynomial by 3, so that is 3x square plus 6x plus 9, and divide this one by 3. Here what I need to multiply to this 3 to get 3x square, so x square is to be multiplied, so 3 into x square is 3x square. Next, subtract. So here both of these two will get cancelled. By changing the sign, we are going to cancel both of these two. We remain with 6x plus 9. Now you can see the first term is 6x, so what I need to multiply to this 3 to get 6x, that is 2x is to be multiplied. 2 3s are 6, 6 into x is 6x, so here it will become 6x. Next, we have to subtract this one, change the sign, now it will become minus. Both of these two will get cancelled. We remain with only 9. So what I need to multiply to this 3 to get 9, so that is 3 3s are 9, so here we'll write 9 and remainder is 0. Now we can say that is quotient of x is equal to, quotient is x square plus 2x plus 3, and r of x, that is remainder, is what? Remainder is 0. Here we'll write degree of q of x is 2. You can see the power of this x is 2. By division algorithm, we can write P of x is equal to G of x into Q of x plus R of x. P of x can be written as 3x square plus 6x plus 9 is equal to G of x is x square plus 2x plus 3 into Q of x. So that is, Q of x is this one, and G of x, here you can see G of x is 3. So if I multiply this one by 3 and plus, remainder is 0. You can see here 3x square plus 6x plus 9 is equal to, multiply this 3 inside the bracket, it will become 3x square plus 3 2s are 6x plus 3 3s are 9. So here LHS is equal to RHS. Now let us move on to Roman number 2. Degree of Q of x is equal to degree of R of x. So let us consider P of x is equal to x cube plus x, and here we'll write G of x is equal to x square. Now let us divide this polynomial x cube plus x by x square. Here the first term is x cube. What I need to multiply to this x square to get x cube is x. So here x into x square is x cube. Now let us subtract, so change the sign, so both of these two will get cancelled, and in the remainder we are going to get x. Here this is R of x and this one is quotient, so that is Q of x. Now here you can see Q of x is equal to x whose degree is 1, and R of x is also equal to x whose degree is 1. So as per the question, so this particular polynomial is satisfying. Now by division algorithm, we know that here
p of x is equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x. So here p of x is what? P of x is x cube plus x is equal to, here g of x is x into q of x. Sorry, here quotient is q of x is x and g of x is x square. So here it is multiplied with x square plus remainder r of x is x. Now you can further simplify, x cube plus x is equal to x square into x is x cube plus x. So therefore division algorithm is satisfied. Now let us move on to Roman number 3. Degree r of x is equal to 0. Let us consider p of x is equal to x square plus 1 and g of x is equal to x square. So here divide the polynomial x square plus 1 by x square. So here x square and x square. So what I need to multiply to this x square to get x square? 1. So here x square into 1 is x square, and let us subtract this one, change the sign. So plus x square and minus x square will get cancelled. So this plus 1 will come as remainder. So here this gives us r of x and this gives us quotient, that is q of x. Now we'll write here r of x is equal to 1 whose degree is 0. Now by division algorithm, we can write p of x is equal to g of x into q of x plus r of x. So here p of x is dividend, divisor, next quotient, remainder. So here p of x is x square plus 1, next g of x was x square into q of x was 1 plus r of x was 1. Now x square plus 1 is equal to x square into 1 is x square plus 1. So LHS is equal to RHS, hence the division algorithm is satisfied. Hello my dear students, thank you very much for watching this video. My name is Hanumant Ladva. If you want to watch the next video, you can click on this icon, and if you want to watch the previous video, then you can click on this icon. If you want to get the latest updated videos, then you can click on this button to subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Jai Hind, Vande Mataram.